grabbing the type tool, if I click and release, I create point text. Photoshop will only jump to the next line if I press the Enter key. If I click drag and release, I create paragraph text. The text will automatically wrap around when it gets to the edge of the box. This box can also be resized. With the text layer selected, it's easy to convert between the two types. I hope that clears up any confusion. Catch you later.